Assalamu alaikum, people of Gaza. Assalamu alaikum, people of Palestine. Assalamu alaikum, the free people around the world who cherish freedom, justice, and dignity. Welcome to another video about CATIA Automation. We want to create multiple holes along a curve and normal to a surface. This is a repetitive task, and where there is repetition, there is a place for automation. We will explore how to do it in two ways, one with a macro and the other with what we call product templates. Let's start with the macro. I made a customized interface where I can change the parameters, select the references, and get this list of holes in the tree, but nothing in the geometry. I need to reverse the direction, so I have to delete them, then recreate them with the opposite direction. Good. Now let's do it with the product templates. I have a catalog where I store the power copy. I select the references, change the parameters if needed. And I get the same geometry, but not the same tree. So what's the difference? These parameters control this knowledge pattern, which creates this user features. If I change a parameter here, I will get a new list of holes with the new characteristics. Okay. I cannot do that with the holes created with the macro, unless I modify them individually or delete, then recreate them with the new parameters. This knowledge pattern, developed with the EKL language, keeps the model fully parameterized. But there are some disadvantages. These tools are more difficult to develop compared to macros, and the community online is really small. Besides, they require extra licenses. But in spite of what I have just said, the knowledge features with the EKL language are the future of CATIA with a 3D experience.